and there's a few others that are still trying to figure it out, and you're going in the wrong direction. But that's all I'm going to say for now, and I'd like to tell my friend that I won't call her name, just Elvis is my guy, and but I'd like to tell you, thank you very much for being my friend. You've been a wonderful friend, and I'm sorry that I can't always talk to you like I'm talking to you now, but you've been a wonderful friend of mine, and I hope I've helped you through things in life, and you've definitely helped me through things in life, and may God bless you. I've been asking a question by a lot of people. It says, are you ever going to announce you're still alive to all your fans? Well, you know, as I said one time before, it would be very silly of me to walk back into a lifestyle that I worked so hard to escape from. So, you know, there's been a book in the works, and it's been some time now, and when I'm really gone, then everything that certain people know now will come out in the book. The people like this young lady here, that everybody's probably calling crazy, they're going to find out she was right. She's going to have pictures nobody else has. And all the people who believed all this time and were made fools of on television shows or whatever, they're going to find out they were right. They're going to get the last laugh. I've been working on a book about my life, and it's been going on for some time now. And it will be released, but it will be released when I'm really gone, because then I'll truly be free. Until then, I'll run into people from time to time, and when I do, then there'll be other people who know the secret. Okay, apparently nobody has anything else to say, so just watch for the room being open, and we'll try to make announcements from time to time when we're going to open it. And I'd like to say to my friend who stuck by me all these years, I love you, and may God bless you, and we're going to leave on this note. And it says, does Lisa know him? Okay. I know there's a lot of Lisas that know him, but probably yes, and unless you, it just depends on which Lisa you're talking about. But anyway, we're going to leave on this note, and we're going to close the room, and I'd like to tell everybody thank you for coming. If you don't believe I am who I am, that's fine. You can still be my friend. I still love you. And Texas lady, I'd just like to say that you have a wonderful personality. And it doesn't matter what you believe or about me or don't believe, that's fine. You know, you know, there's a lot of people who believe like you. It doesn't make you a bad person. And you have a wonderful personality, a bubbly personality. And my friend, the one I'll call Elvis, is my guy. She's been a wonderful friend of mine for many, many years now. And all of you are wonderful friends, but she's a very special friend. And I'd just like to say that I was very happy to have met all of you, and especially my friend. And may God bless all of you. Adios and good night.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I see it clear, I state my case of which I'm certain. I've lived life is full, I will meet, and every highway, oh, and much more than this, I did my way. Regrets, I had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I realized more than I could chew. But if we all never found my ear and spit it out, I faced it all. And I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so to think I do all that and then I see not in a shy way. Oh, no, not me, I did it my way. What is a man, what is a God? Not himself, and he has not. He said,